How does it feel to have the minister in your home? Is it a surprise?
Okay.